Speaker, sir, I rise to support the congratulatory motion moved by the Honourable MLAs Glenn Piccolo and Sri Dram Krishna Dawlikar. And I join the members of this August House in congratulating Dr. Pramod Sawant, the Honourable Chief Minister, for being the recipient of the prestigious Sankli Bhushan Puraskar. Speaker, sir, Dr. Pramod Sawant, as I said already, is a doctor by profession and is the 13th Chief Minister of our state of Goa. Dr. Pramod Sawant is young. He is focused and he is hardworking. He is intelligent and capable of grasping information and intricacies related to an issue in a matter of few seconds. And what I really admire, which I have seen on the floor of this house, is that whenever a new subject is being discussed, I say new because our Honourable Chief Minister has just taken over this great responsibility. He goes to all the representatives of the various departments and he collects information from them. And then when he returns to the floor and speaks to the members of this House, it is as if he knew it all. Speaker, sir, that his goal is to take our beautiful state of Goa